So our lesson today is about CVCE syllables. What's the meaning of CVCE syllables? C means consonant. Here, C, consonant. Z vowel, C consonant. So consonant, vowel, consonant, then a final E or a silent E. So when we have vowel, consonant, and E syllables, the V and E, they will make the long vowel sound. So this is a magic E or a silent E. It will not talk. It's a silent E, but it will make the short vowel long. Let's take some examples. Here, a syllable that has the vowel, consonant, E vowel, then consonant, then final E pattern. Often has the long vowel sound in the word excite. Look at here. Excite has the long I sound. Look at here, we have state. The states are some places like the cities, but they are bigger than the cities. So in the United States, we have many states, or the United States contain many states, and inside the states, we have cities. Okay? So here, this word is state, consonant, vowel, and final E. This word state, we have a long A sound. Replace, to take the place of something else. He replaced the wheel. He will put a new wheel instead of the old wheel. Replace, here we have lace. We have a long vowel sound. Replace, replace. So listen to the second syllable. What are you doing, Aline? What are you doing? So here we have, leave it, Aline, leave it. Leave the remote, leave it. Nine, here we have consonant, vowel, consonant, and final E. So here we have a long I sound, nine. Here, lace, long A sound. State, long A sound. Sidewalk, sidewalk, sidewalk. Here we have side, the long I sound, because we have consonant, vowel, consonant, and final E. Face, here we have consonant, vowel, consonant, and final E. Face, outside, side, consonant, vowel, consonant, final E. So we have a long I sound. So again, state, replace, nine, sidewalk. We should walk on the sidewalk. We shouldn't walk on the road. On the road. So here, face and outside. Now look at your 90. 90, side. What's the meaning of side, Caddy? The one, the right part or the left part of the body from the shoulder to the hip. So arrive, the meaning of arrive is to reach to your destination or to get where you were going. Arrive, here we have I-V-E. Consonant, vowel, consonant, and final E, arrive. Here we have these. We use these to talk about more than one thing beside us. These are lollipops. Here we have the, here, the T and H, they have the sound, or they have one sound, okay? So here, the H is consonant, vowel, consonant, and final E, these. Tadpole, pole. Here we have consonant, vowel, consonant, and final E. Tadpole, compete. What's the meaning of compete? Who knows what's the meaning of compete, like when we have a competition? Yes, Caddy.
It's like when we have a rope and there's three goes in the other side and three go in the other side and pull.
Excellent. So when we try to win in a competition or the act of trying to win in a competition, okay? Or
okay.
In a context in which all who take part strive or try for the same thing. All of them, they try to win, right?
Right.
Okay. So again here, compete, tadpole, these 90 side eyes. Now you're going to read the words for me one by one. Sultan?
Yes?
Read the words, all the words, quickly.
State, sidewalk, replace, face, nine, outside, inside.
And, wonderful, and you wrote inside, excellent. Yes, Abdulrahman al-Badrawi, then Khadija.
States, replace, nine, sidewalk, face, outside.
Excellent. Khadija, then Aliyan. Concentrate, Aliyan. Yes, Khadija, read the word. Replace. Replace.
Replace.
What's this number?
Nine.
Sidewalk.
Sidewalk.
Face.
Face.
Outside.
Outside.
Thank you, Khadija. Aline?
Miss, can I be after Aline?
90. 90. Slide.
Side. Arrive.
Arrive.
Threes.
Threes. Threes.
Tadpole. Tadpole.
Tad.
Compete.
Compete.
Thank you. Caddy?
90 side arrive. This tadpole compete. Compete.
Excellent. Hamza? Hamza, unmute your mic. Need the word.
90
side.
Arrive.
These